Oh, you say. Fuck's sake, man. Ah, shit, I almost got hit by that. You're telling me she's gone crazy. Oh, Little Sauce, if you're there, I can, in a bit, I can show you that Franklin Lamar drive you were asking me about. You wanna take a plane full of tourists with you? What do you mean, what am I doing? I'll do that drive. If this run fails, I'll show you that Franklin Lamar drive. Oh shit.
Meet me behind the pawn shop in Morningwood.
Little screw up there. Thank you. I don't know why I do that before landing. That's so dumb. Why do I power before landing? Oh my god. I'm so bad at this game. Hello, game? Sneaky dude. Why am I struggling so bad at that part recently? It's the easiest part of the game. Lamar Down is like literally the most free mission in this run. You just have to drive, basically, and do the easiest shootout known to man. Oh, I thought I was gonna have to sit for a second. Thank God I got it to spawn.
Whatever. So I can
time save. Oh shit.
Oh shit.
The producer does not drive himself to the premiere. Come on.
A stretch limo. Oh, that's pure class, Jim. Vinewood Boulevard.
You know, I'm really proud of you, even though you did make a pretty shitty movie.
Well, thank you, Jim. Where are the girls?
They're at home. You know, they'll express their pride by showing up here late.
Of course they will.
Thanks, Antonio. Keep me nice and tight. Hey!
What's happening? Where's Mom?
The girls are in danger. We gotta get to the house.
Ah, fuck.
What happened?
I don't know. This rich asshole is pissed off at me because I didn't shit-can the movie. And then his lawyer died, and he just told me he's gonna hurt your mom.
You killed his lawyer? And now he's gonna kill Mom and Tracy?
He ain't gonna do anything if I got a say in it.
But you fucking killed his lawyer?
No, I didn't. It was an accident. I would never do anything to put you in danger. Shit.
All right. Okay. They'll be fine. They're tough. This is just a movie guy, right? He's not a gangster or anything.
No, he's not a gangster. He's just extremely rich. He says he's got all these. All right, Jimmy, you keep yourself concealed. I'll go get the girls.
The fuck are you doing?
One of them's in with Tracy. We gotta get in there, Michael. He's in there with.
Oh, I thought I missed that. Jesus. Hello? Why was he there? They came to my house.
Thank you.
Is that a plane or something? I just want to make sure I didn't get too close.
So we really doing this shit.
Come on, we're on the clock.
Let's get to the tunnel. Look at this. We got the old crew together.
Some of it. A third is on ice in NY.
I mean the new old crew. The old new crew. Crew 2.0.
I would have been mad angry if I didn't get the call on the UD, homies. Know what I'm saying?
Yeah. You know, Michael thought he'd be perfect for the parts of Fall Guy 1 and 2.
Hey, we don't need talk like that. Not today.
They need to know what, who they're getting into it with.
You want to be a bitch? Get out of the car, bitch. You want to do this thing? Close your fucking mouth and save the bullshit for later. All right, trucks aren't here yet. Let's sit tight. No need to panic.
We weren't panicking. Something wrong?
Nothing's wrong. We just gotta wait.
You saying don't panic makes me wanna panic.
All right, here we go. This is it.
Deploy the Stinger.
Bro, what's wrong with my foot?
Driving. They should go over it.
Union Depository, here we come.
Shit, 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 shit!
Relax, man, I'm the one who should be crapping myself. I'm about to rob the biggest bank on the planet.
Fuck, fuck!
Look, Casey, I need you calm. You're no use to me when you're freaking the fuck out. Where you want to be right now is useful.
Yeah, right. Cool.
Cool as a cucumber. You.
Yeah, I can see you. I got eyes in the back of my head.
Then you see me aiming right between those eyes in the back of your head.
How's things?
Good. Yeah, fine.
I bet the freeway is an absolute B*CH today.
Tell me when it isn't.
And you gentlemen have to sit in those trucks, bored out of your mind, staring at more money than you know what to do with. Okay.
Let's go.
Collection team is here.
Now, that is some kind of door.
Hey. So, you know what?
Hey. Heavy.
A little over 2 tons of pallet.
Yeah? So what's that worth?
Gold's trading at around 1,700 to 2,000 an ounce. 35 ounces a kilo, give or take. 1,000 kilos a ton. That's
$200 million or thereabouts.
Give me a sec. Yep, that sounds about right.
Collection team has the cargo.
Ah, my back! This much metal ain't normal, is it?
Quite irregular. Order came down this morning, but the computer cleared it.
Well, let's hope no one untoward gets word.
That's what you and the rest of the security gets paid for, isn't it?
That's right. This man right here will teach you a little something about moderation.
Thanks.
Michael DeSanta. No. With you. $1. I think that's Roger.
Cargo is gone.
Thank you, Roger, for the $1. Get 1,000 things every day. Make sure this is one of them.
Be cool, Case. We unloaded Mission Row, you go on your way.
Well, I knew it was you because it showed up on my phone, the PayPal notification. Thank you, and welcome to the stream. I haven't seen you in a while.
Shit. Okay. What can you do? Here we go.
I got you a clean connection.
Finish my exams? Very nice.
Good work. Heading south.
There you go.
I finished the regular year of school like last week, and I'm going to summer school for an extra credit. You're officially done with school this semester. That's nice. That's nice. I'm going to summer school for a month to get an extra credit, not because I failed. It's been hell, hey, I imagine. Oh, shit. Ah, shit. I wasn't paying attention to the light. I was paying attention to the wrong light. That's a little bit of time loss.
Make a right there.
There,
keep my eye on that one.
Okay, keep straight.
Yes, I closed it half fast enough.
The light is green.
Done.
Hit the indicator. You're going right.
Changed.
Shit, Merriweather on the west of the grid.
Switched.
Then, make a right turn. Shit, more incoming from the south.
You're good. Change is in. There you go.
We got a green light.
Top of the grid, man. Shit, more Merriweather.
Nothing feels better than finishing a year of school,
yeah,
though, eh?
Nearly out of this shit.
This one looks good.
You're drinking to celebrate? Nice. Who else will be fucking with us?
You guys take the flank. That ain't even.
What are you drinking?
That's the last of them.
On me, people.
White wine. Nice. Better than red wine, to be honest. Red wine's too bitter. Yeah. Oh yeah, Roger. You weren't here, but I finished my first full classic run last week. I might do another one tomorrow. I got 6 hours 56 minutes first run. Yeah.
Other two, drive onto the right truck.
Hey, this driver sucks, man.
Thank you. It was painful the amount of time it took. I was dead for like the last hour, but I fought through and I went. I want to get one more before I have to go to summer school, or not go, but I'm doing online, but. Before I have school, I want to get one more in tomorrow after I work from 9 to 2. It's from like 7 p.m. to 2 a.m. I think my favorite is to do 6:30 to 1:30 p.m. to a.m. Although starting early in the morning. If I ever actually got famous, like on Twitch, and I did classic runs, I would do 6:30 a.m. or no, 7 a.m. to like 2 p.m. or 1 a.m. depending on how good I got. But you know, that's a long shot if I was able to do this as a career. And that's all I'd have to do. Just classic runs my whole life. Make bank off of it.
Yeah,
Yeah, the chance of that happening, though. And you still got your VIP status in chat too, Roger. It's nice. Classic percent level is guy. I know him exactly. Famous, that guy's famous or something. Let's not mess up this third way drive now.
Millions of dollars worth of gold.
Woohoo! Gentlemen!
The famous guy cheats. He enters a cheat code and he pauses the game. Yeah, that's me. Yeah, have you noticed the screen goes black whenever he said he's going AFK? It's because he's entering a cheat code. The invisibility. Invincibility, I mean. They analyzed my runs for months. Okay, this is the big drive that I need to focus on. I just can't die, so I like slowing down a bit because I hate dying here and losing runs every time. Wasted 40 minutes of my life. Also, Roger, after this run, I'm probably gonna play some GTA 4. You can stick around just casual, not speedrun, but I'll be playing some GTA 4. So you got that. Yeah, the full classic runs on my YouTube. I don't expect you to watch the whole thing, but if you want to ever check any parts of it out, some pretty good highlights. You'll watch it all. 7 hours. Or do you, you can just watch tomorrow when I do it live. Hopefully. If I don't have anything else going on.
Where are we going?
You know, I don't get... A couple of nights ago, I was doing Classic Run, but my neighbor's inviting me over to watch a fireworks show. And I didn't want to be rude, so I just quit the run and watched the show. Was it fun? Yeah, the classic run or the fireworks show.
Look, man, Mike won't travel, they should be inside. Can you stay out here and let us know when the bad dudes is coming?
The fireworks, yeah, it was cool. For Canada Day. A couple days ago. It was cool. The classic run, yeah. It was a good experience, but I say it was painful a little bit, yes.
Hey, these punks causing trouble. There you go. It wouldn't be right if I didn't have to save your ass just once. Save me? I think I just wanted some company.
Team. Fine. I'll try and find him.
Huh? Oh, wrong button, that's why. I could not see that guy. Ah, fuck off. Bro. This is such an L. Buddy.
Good to know you care. Yeah, well, don't do it again.
No, look out, poor agent.
Where are these dudes? Yeah, no, I'm switching, Trevor. It's more reliable. Nope. I don't know how I got that. I can't see him, dude. Hopefully he just bleeds out. Oh, there's a new, oh yeah, you haven't, probably haven't seen this new, third way strat for Trevor. Oh, shit, I split. Is it undo? Yeah, okay, we're good. We good. Oh, there's another? Who? Oh, he's dying.
Your pal, Stretch.
New third wave hairdresser set for Trevor. So usually after you kill Haynes, you fire a rocket and burn yourself with it after you get out of the barbershop. But now, you'll see it. I actually really like this strat. Alright, here we go. The fun strat. Just have your phone up. Switch to Franklin. I did it. There you go. Right there. Have your phone up instead of having to burn. Yeah. Instead of having to burn yourself. Boom. What's gonna happen now? Kill him as Franklin. So basically, it saves like 10 seconds, I think. Yeah. Because normally you have to burn yourself afterwards if coming out of the barbershop, but now. Okay, so this might be a PB. Okay, this might be it. I don't know. This might be a 52. W. Oh, this should be a 52. This might be it. I don't know.
Looking at it rationally, there are people who are useful.
Nah, I'm not gonna get it. Oh, bro.
Me? I'm not rational. I don't care if you're useful or not. I feel like taking you out, Devo. That's what I'm doing.
This is a serious problem. Work for me, you'll have everything you'll ever wanted.
All I've ever wanted is to watch you drift in and out of consciousness as you're slowly.
Sag. Oh, perfect. Okay. I think it's gonna be a PB. Oh, what's up, Ryan? Oh, okay. 15 seconds PB.